It sure is good to have you back, Sandy.